was good, sex on a grown mention to the net. Didn't pass the law, that was out of respect. Afterwards, passed the town, I was out of Kleenex. If you take a girl out, do you expect sex? If she take a pity down, do you expect checks? First visit, I gave her a pearl necklace. Next visit, I might need your girl neck. To the church visit, you know, cause the world hectic.
Oh, we not here.
People say I want world peace. Jerome's niece got shot in the dome piece. So Jerome went and bought his own piece, thinking it would help him find his own peace. Sometimes I bug out, it's not from being drugged out, you think? It's from being ridiculed and snubbed out. Wrote the Donda chart and was laughed at the valley. Thrown in the alley, banished back to Cali. To subject myself to managers and manipulators. Suit only objective in life is to get the paper. Where do you go if you're just pouring your soul to the soulless? That's why I ain't been doing no press. And you know the pink hair so fresh. But Yeezy gon' do more than entertain. Yeezy gon' build homes, schools, and planes. Don't refer to me as rapper or even a visionary. All of these titles just making my vision blurry. All of these deadlines making my decisions hairy. I am not your idol, I am not your rival. I am just a vessel and a way of thinking. Really nothing special, man. You know when people say I'm on my yay shit, a century from now, everybody gon' be on that same shit. I had a dream that I could float. Yeah, I had cracked the code. I was at my grandma's school, Vanderpool, and for some reason, Pasta Noose was there. And of course, the people sent people to get me. Let off a few shots, but none of them hit me. The attempted assailants was black, but dressed like Remy. They had the AK-47 with the scope on it. When I make 47, I still be dope, won't I? Back in real life, it's the words they try to murder me with. If I ask for help on my verse, that's plastic surgery rap. It's too many eyes, and they's always to blame. Like they did this, excuses always the same. Just take the statement, I want world peace. Especially after what they did to Jerome's niece. I heard a girl scream to a girl, girl please. But if you remove one cause that's desire, and I cause that's ego, guess what, you have world peace.
Everyone in this room is inspired by you.